Exactly. That's why you come over and you scribble on the chalkboard and then you scribble in your notebook. And
every year, this University of Hawaii at Mānoa Institute for Astronomy's summer program attracts middle school and high school students from across the state. It's called Hawaii Student Teacher Astronomy Research, or HISTAR.
Well, this program introduces students from across the state of Hawaii to the basic practices of science. Science is about exploring, going out and discovering new things, adding to humanity's understanding of the universe.
Okay. Oh.
Over the past few years, HISTAR alumni have been awarded more than $400,000 in scholarships and awards at science fairs. The program, which recently marked its 10th year, is unique to the extent in which students design and direct their research projects.
We got to learn a bunch of about star clusters and galaxies and basic things like that. And now we're moving into more field-based studies. Like, I'm working on my exoplanets right now.
My project is on globular clusters. So globular clusters are, they have the oldest stars in the universe.
According to organizers, HISTAR alumni are not only college and research ready, they are also becoming future leaders in the science, engineering, and technology fields that are so important to Hawaii and the nation.